warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi guys,
I'm Aziza Syifa Ramadhani.
I'm Bella.
I'm Hermalia.
I'm Inda. I'm Yori.
We are from A3-2019 English Education Study Program.
And we'll be your MC today.
We will show you a short movie. The title is The Romancer by Edmond Rostand.
Happy watching!
Scene 1 will be starring by group 1. The cast is Ahmad Rizky as Pursana, Fitri Utami as Silvet, Hasnain Ratna Rahayu Fatima as supporting cast, Lia Marliani as cameraman. Here we go.
Red roses are red.
Oh, Pursana, how beautiful it is.
It is not. Listen to Romeo's answer. It was the lark, the herald of the morn, no nightingale. Look, love, what and few streaks, the last suffering clouds in yonder east, night's candle all burnt out and jocund day, stands tiptoe on misty mountain tops. I must be gone.
Shh, someone is coming.
No one. No, you must not be frightened like startled little bird, who at the slightest noise flies off the branch. Listen to what the mortal lovers say to each other. Romeo, let me be taken. Let me be put to death. I'm content, so you will have it so. I'll say, your grey is not the morning's eye, till but the pale reflex of Cynthia's brow, the faulty heaven so high above our heads. I have more care to stay than will to go. Come, death, and welcome.
Oh no! I don't wish him to speak of death. No, I shall cry.
Then we will close our book until tomorrow. Since you wish it, we will let Romeo live. Ah, what a lovely spot. It seems to me it was made especially to cradle the beautiful verses of the great Shakespeare.
The verses are beautiful, the gardens are beautiful, but what makes it more beautiful to me is the music of your heart.
Flatterer.
Poor lovers, how cruel their fate, how sad for them. I think that Romeo and Juliet.
Yes.
Nothing.
Yes, something which suddenly made you blush.
Nothing.
You cannot deceive me, your eyes are too transparent. Ah, I understand, I see what you mean. You are thinking of us, of our families.
Perhaps.
Of your father, of my father, of the hate they have for each other.
Oh yes, that is what grieves me. That is what makes me cry often. When I'm alone, I remember when I returned from the convent, my father showed me your father's part and said to me, my child, you see there the domain of my mortal enemy, poor Gaman. Never let your path cross off that or his rascal son, poor Sana. Promise me that, or else I shall disavow you as an enemy. Their family has always hate yours. I promise, but you see how I keep my word.
And didn't I also promise my father to hate you always, Selfet? But I love you.
Yes, and it's so sinful.
Yes, but what can we do? The greater the barriers to love, the stronger the desire. Selfet, kiss me.
Never.
But you do love me.
What does he say?
I'm saying only what you yourself said a short while ago. Yes, you yourself, Selfet. Compare Romeo and Juliet with us. Here.
But I didn't say.
But you did. And it's true, my father and your father are Juliet's father and Romeo's father. And we are Romeo and Juliet. Yes. And that is why we are so recklessly in love. And I dare to face the terrible hatred of Buscana Capulet and Bergaman Montage.
Then we are in love, but Pursana, how has it happened so quickly?
Love is born, one knows not how, because it must be born. I often saw you pass my window.
I too.
And our eyes spoke secretly.
One day, near the wall, by the change, I was gathering flowers.
By change, I was reading Shakespeare, and see how everything has conspired to unite two hearts.
And then the wine which my scribe woos over to you.
And I climbed the wall to return it.
And I too climbed the wall.
And since then, I have waited for you each day. Each day, my heart beats faster. Then finally, behind the wall, I hear your soft, gentle laugh. And then your head appears and you are here.
Scene 1 is over. Let's jump to the next scene. Scene 2 by group 2, the cast is Dehida Arjan as Sylvan, Arya Bagus as Pursana, Anissa Nuratifa as Burgeman, Adelia Octaviani as narrator, and Aprilia Rahma Pertiwi as cameraman. Here we go.
Face to face over the wall, they are close enough to kiss.
But our mother forbid us to see each other. If only their hatred would end.
I hope that it will.
I have faith in the future. I have already took out 5 or 6 possible things which could happen. Very, very possible.
Really? What are they?
No, just suffice. I've read in more than one novel of a similar occurrence. So fast the reckoning friends happen to be passing one day, I run. I appeal to him. I tell him of our love and how mother harbored an unseen hatred. The friends summon my mother and your mother, and they are reconciled.
And he give me your hand.
Yes.
Again, they are close enough to kiss. She turns away and dramatizes the next scene.
Or else, it can be arranged as it was in another novel. You languish, become pale and ill, and the doctor say you will soon die.
My father asks me, what is your last desire?
And you answer, serpent.
And his stubborn pride is forced to yell.
He almost kisses her, but she turns away.
Or else, this adventure called heaven and old duck, having seen my portrait, falls in love with me and over to make me his duchess.
And you answer no.
He is often dead. One night, late on a dark fight in the park where I have gone to meditate, I'm kidnapped. I cry out.
And I lost not a second in leaping to your side. Danger in the air. I fight the assassin like a man.
You have to kill 3 or 4 men. My mother ran out. Take you in his arms. You identify yourself. His hatred melts. She gave me to make her score. And your mother, for of your courage, give his consent.
And we live forever and ever, happily together.
So close together that their lips meet. But Pursana suddenly pulls away.
Someone is coming.
They look toward their houses, then speak quickly to each other.
This evening again, here, at the hour of 8, you will come, tell me you will.
I can know.
You must, yes.
Your mother.
They eat at leap, at 8, this evening, yes, and quickly sit on a bench, each on his side of the wall, Silva trying to listen. Pursana, innocently reading his book, Burgaman enter from left. He is an elderly woman. He sees his son and shout to him.
Aha! Here I find you alone, dreaming in this corner of the park.
Mother, I adore this corner of the park, and of sitting on this bench, which is sheltered by a broken fire. See how graceful it falls. The man is poor here.
By this wall.
We have fallen in love.
Nothing lovable about it.
He can't see why.
But it's not me. This action happened with the woman at this corner of the house. With a horny shotgun, which remained from each crack and burned like ice, is kissing my nose.
As does the wall have a yes.
As one of the eyes, soft as your smile, gets up. You are my delight, and I've ever since believed them. I shall dispatch them with a single kiss.
Blow a kiss towards wall. Silhouette shivers with delight.
Scene 2 is over. Let's jump to the next scene by group 3. The cast is Almeriza Nur Aurora as Silhouette, Lisa Nur Aziza as Faskeno, Elza Pusparahayu as Burgeman, Bilal Bagja as Porsena, Anissa Aprilia Yolanda as narrator. Here we go.
How stupid! Ah, but now I see what has made you lose your sense. You come here to read in secret. And drama in verse, that is why you dream and talk of honeysuckle and a wall with blue eyes. Poetry. A wall, my son, is meant for protection, not beauty. Protection from our neighbor's spying eyes. I am going to rebuild this wall, relay the bricks. I want a white wall, very tidy, very high, no vines or honeysuckle. Instead, we shall decorate the top with pieces of sharp broken glass.
Oh, pity!
No pity, I will sprinkle glass all along the top. Now, I want to talk with you, my son. I have something important to say to you. If the wall doesn't have eyes, it may have ears. See if some curious listener is listening.
Tonight,
I will come at the gym track H.
Well?
Go on.
Good. This is my son. It's what I have to tell you. I wish you to marry. What was that?
Nothing.
Someone cried out.
Perhaps a wonder bird.
Now to continue our discussion after some lengthy reflection, I have chosen you a wife. I am firmly resolved in this. I tell you, I shall force you. Will you stop that idiotic whistling? The lady is still young and very rich, a pearl.
What if I don't want your pearl?
You will. Just wait. I saw you.
Spring has filled the trees with sounds of wings and the brooklets murmur with the birds cooing to each other.
You scallywag!
All love and sing farewell to April, butterflies.
Rascal!
Skim across the meadows to the flowers they adore. Love.
Come.
Makes all hearts open, and you wish to make. Makes all hearts open, and you wish to make marriage of convenience.
Certainly, I do.
And I'm sure it's no, 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 Mom. I swear, by this wall which hurts me, I hope, that I shall not marry one of your choice.
Yes, you will.
I will marry only the one of my choice.
Villain.
My own bride, dazzling, beautiful jewel.
Wait until I catch you, you knave, scoundrel, scallywag.
Oh, I can truly understand my mother had for that miserable woman.
Ah, what are you doing here, young lady?
Nothing. Walking in the garden.
Here, alone, but foolish girl, aren't you afraid?
I'm not easily frightened.
But alone near this wall, remember, I forbid you to come near this wall, my child. Take a good look at the park. Over there you see the estate of my ancient mortal enemy.
I know, Mom. You have told me often enough.
And still you come to expose yourself to insults. Even knows what those two are capable of if that rascal or his son knew that my daughter comes here alone. Uh-oh! Just thinking about it makes me shudder. Ah, I have an idea. I shall rebuild the wall, make it higher, and on the top put sharp steel spikes.
You will never do it. It will cost too much.
And now, my dear, go into the house at once, away from this wall. Quick, quick! Burgaman, 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 Burgaman.
Maschino.
My dear friend,
my old friend.
Scene 3 is over. Let's move to scene 4 by group 4. The cast is Nisa Delianor Rahmayani and Anissa Rizka Amelia as Paskeno, Ayu Puspa Dewi, Muhammad Fakih Nafidin, and Salwa Putri Nafisa as Bergaman. Here we go!
Or three states.
And how is this going to be accomplished?
By marrying all the children.
But why marrying these are never tempting to quit the young law first? So my scheme has worked admirably. Pursena home from college and self-paid home the convent. When forbidden never to speak each other, have, of course, sold each other out. And I'm pointing low. Now we have to say yes to them.
But agreed. But how can we give our consent without telling them of the trick I've called the scoundrel and idiot?
Idiot? Scoundrel is enough.
But what pretend can we give for suddenly becoming friends?
You got herself just giving us the perfect strategy. When she was talking to the person I described, she described the very plan I was considering. This evening, I'll meet here by 8. Person I will come first, and then just as soon as appears, some dangerous characters will leave from a hiding place and scissors, rise up.
Then my young hero leaps over the wall onto the ray fissures. Words meets words, the keeping accuracy, you appear, I arrive. Your daughter and her herself rejoice in them as undaunting. You give your blessing to them both, dropping if appropriate tears. I am equally touched by the heroic rescue and give my consent. Impresses and of skin.
You are genius!
Yeah, something that's rather good. Look, you see who is coming? It is a traveler. Look, brave the hope I sent and not about this plot. Yes, this is going to be an attraction style. Here's the one to do it.
Scene 4 is over. Let's jump to the next scene. Scene 5 by group 5. The case is Octaviana Azhar as Bergman, Anissa Triangraini as Pascano, Esti Nur Aini as Sylvette, M. Azkanur Ihsanuddin as Travorel, Jihan Ayu as Pursana, and Wisnu Aditya as producer and camera. Here we go.
Monsieur.
Madame.
Allow me to introduce you to my friend Pascano.
Madame.
No. There, on the wall.
Madame.
Monsieur. You have read my note in which I explain my plan. Who does it impress you?
It is elementary.
You will act quickly.
And be discreet.
A pretended kneeping, make believe sword fight.
I understand. Exactly.
Make sure you have skilled swords, girl, so that they do not harm my girl. I love him. He is my only child.
I will deal with him myself.
Excellent. In that case, I will have no farce.
Ask him how much it will cost.
What do you charge, maestro? For an abduction?
That depends, madam, on what one is willing to pay. There are abductions at every price. But in this case, if I understand correctly, money is no object. I will have a first class abduction.
You have several classes.
Numerous. There is the common abduction by cab with two sinister characters that is hardly overused. Midnight abduction, a daylight abduction, the pompous abduction in coarse courage with servants. Weeks are extra. The boss gas abduction with 2, 3, 4, 5 hordes. One plays the number by ear. The discreet abduction in a little courage, which is a bit dreary. The droll abduction in a sack. The romantic one by boot. But one needs leg for that. The finishing abduction by gondola. One, of course, will need lagoon. The sinister abduction with combat. The brutal abduction. The pilot abduction. The abduction by thoughts like every pretty. The classical abduction with mask. The golden abduction with music. But the guest, the newest, and the most distinguished of all is the full moon abduction.
What do you think?
What do you?
I think we should have the base pair no expense. Let us give our young fantastic something they will long remember. Let us have masks, music, torches, and a full moon.
A first class abduction with all the trimming.
Bravo, bravo.
I shall return. Remember, madam, you must leave the park's gate open.
It will be open.
My compliments.
Monsieur.
Monsieur?
Our revoir. One first class abduction with
all the extra.
The honest man, he went without setting a price.
It is all settled soon. We will don't miss the wall. Our wishes are about the full violet.
We'll grow old together.
Your doctor is perfect
your
for
son too.
Oh, my dear old friend. Old Pascino. Your doctor!
Your
quick.
Son!
We must pretend we are fake!
You scoundrel! Fool!
Papa! Mama! Papa. Mama! Mama! Stop! Mama! 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 Mama!
He shot me!
Mama! Mama!
Thief!
Mama!
Let me go!
Mama.
Let me at him!
Mama! Mama!
Fool!
Mama! Stop! Feline. Mama!
Papa, she insulted
come.
Me.
The air is getting
bandit.
Cooler.
Bandit. Idiot.
The scene 5 is over, so let's jump to the next scene by group 6. The cast is Neneng Sinta as Zilvelt, MZ Hilmi as Persona, Rebi Sahara as Traforel, Salsabila Firdaus, Rizka Kamelia, and Sevina as a narrator. Here we go.
Already bright as the evening. Day is dying.
Motion to his men, swordsman, torch, bear, and musician enter in the shadow. Like an artist, he sets the stage.
You there, and you there.
He enjoyed the romantic scene.
Oh, the hour is near when the chimes sound 8. A girl will appear there, and I'm a
weasel. Whistle loudly. The large moon in the back suddenly lights up.
The moon, perfect. Everything is ready.
In speech, there, a tear.
Grip your cups, excellent. Turn up your color a bit more. Stand here in the shadow. The swordsman, I'm not bad. Coaches, you didn't appear until my sign off. And this man there, down, more in the back. And now, some grace, please.
Them and graceful pose, which they all imitate.
No. Vary your poses. Stay straight, Manolis. Sit out of. This is the first class of abduction.
Turn suddenly.
It's the first max. What are you doing? No. This person never at all. A dangerous, well-known squad. Now, the instrument. So, wait! Someone comes! Quick!
Miller waves his arm in a weird dramatic signal. All his helpers hurry to a hiding place. Straffler tiptoes down right and hides his face behind his cape. All is silent. Persignet enter from the left.
My father is calmer now. I can't sleep away. It is the end of the day. The scent of the elders intoxicated my sense. The flower sleep in the great shadow.
Quickly, let's musician.
Music!
I'm trembling like a reed. What can be wrong with me? Ah, I saw.
As musician plays softly, he gets carried away from romance.
So. Our first evening meeting. I can scarcely believe it. The breeze sounds like the rustle of her gown. One can no longer see the flowers. But their scent grows sweeter, and it's all three with the star stop. Music. Ah. There is music too. Night has come on gentle night with its twinkling light. There and there. One by one they come in the deep blue sky. Sparkling sapphire and diamond. Oh star, I took you dazzling until I met your fate. Know her eyes outshine you a thousand times. Oh, poor, poor little star.
The team strike ache, silvered apart at night. The chimes have struck ache, it must be waiting be the walk.
Strike ache, he must be waiting by the walk.
Help! Help! Save me!
What happened?
They are getting me away! I'm dusted!
Fear not! I'm coming!
To the musician who play fast and exciting music. Tremula. Persistent with sword drawn, attack the man. Who hold the silver, they are quickly overcome and flee.
Scene 6 is over. Let's jump to the next scene by group 7. The case is in the dining room as Pascano. They can ask Miranda as Borgeman. Nisa Kamlea, Aulia Rosyadi as Ilpet. Bekita Noriyuki Putri as Traforel. Emrifki as Pursana. Here we go.
What is going on?
My hero, he saved my life.
What?
Borgeman saved your life?
Ah, yes!
I give you to him.
Thank you, Father.
Oh, forgive and forget and make them happy. Their heart has left me.
You hear, Selfet? We must be dreaming.
I thought he everything would turn out happy.
Signature, my
favorite. Yes,
it's my heel.
Oh.